Hey guys, it's Colorado Trailers. Wanted to show you one of our 8.5-28 Colorado cargo trailers we just got on the ground. These are set up to be multi-use units. It's what we specialize in here at Colorado Trailers. And this one is insulated with power, AC, windows. It's got a ton of goodies on it. Again, to give you guys a lot of use out of your trailer. You can view all of our units online anytime at getmytrailer.com, as we are the number one online trailer sales dealer. You can purchase any of our units online as well, and we also ship. So give us a call, or you can submit for a shipping quote, again, right on the website at getmytrailer.com. Again, this is an 8.5-28 in a white blackout package. You do have the black diamond plate rock art all along the bottom. Nice big wrapped diamond plate corners as well, so you're going to have some really good rock protection with this unit. Extended triple tube tongue. This is on a heavy duty 6-inch frame, 5-foot tongue, and the purpose of that is to give you a better turning radius with that extended tongue. It pushes the trailer farther away from your vehicle. You also have a matching spare tire and mount right there on the tongue as well. Side door has the RV lock and cam bar. Excuse me. We also have an exterior GFI outlet located right there. Two party lights off the side, so you'll have some great light to hang out with at night and do your thing. And then you've got the goods right here. Two 6,000 pound torsion spread axles. It's on a heavy duty 8-lug tire, beautiful aluminum wheels. And this package right here is superior. It's as good as it gets as far as just highway traveling, because that torsion axle is gonna basically give you an independent suspension underneath the trailer. So it's gonna ride better and tow better. And then when we spread them apart, it cuts down on wagging and swaying. So awesome setup. Now, you also have drop-down stabilizer jacks under the back, so you've got the extra stability when you want to drop this from your vehicle. And it does have a nice big rear ramp door with a ramp extension and a dovetail. So you guys can see you've got that transition flap. The back of this floor drops down 3 inches with your dovetail, and the purpose of that is to give you a easier break and angle, especially when you're trying to pull lower profile vehicles in and out of here. That will come in very handy. Black diamond plate wrap around the rear door jamb. You also have the awesome load lights back here, so you guys can see what you're doing when you need to load and unload in the dark. And you've got a nice big awning door that flips up like an awning, and purpose of that is to be your escape door, so you can pull your vehicles in and out and open up through there. I'm gonna get out of the wind here for us. I apologize. 7'6" interior height in this trailer. It's gonna give us about 7'3" at the rear ramp door. So this trailer should be plenty tall for pretty much any UTV out there if you guys are gonna use it for that. And again, this is insulated. So you've got insulated walls and ceiling and a white aluminum wall and ceiling liner. So it's all finished out. It's easy to take care of, keep clean, and it makes the trailer nice and bright on the interior. And we also ran our performance Nudo floor with dry max in here. Same floor we use in the off-road trailers. It's just a great durable floor in the industry. And then 3 rows of recessed e-track in the floor. This is such a cool thing because it's nice and clean that it's all recessed. And as you guys can see, it literally is gonna give you a gazillion tie down points. So if you guys are gonna use this trailer for lots of different things, you're gonna pull cars in here sometimes, you're gonna pull UTVs in here sometimes, and you're always interchanging what you're hauling, this is a great setup because again, it just gives you a lot of tie down points. Couple of windows in here. It's a tinted lockable window, of course, adjacent from each other, or open up that awning door and really be able to get some ventilation in here. We do have a couple different power sources, so let's go through that and talk about that right now. We do have a battery box, and a battery charger up here. That's awesome. It's going to bring all your 12 volt power into the trailer. So normally you'd need to be plugged into a vehicle to have power. That solves that problem for you. And that's going to run your puck lights. So you've got, it looks like 8 of these guys. You've got 4 of these little puck lights. They're great lights though. They're super bright with those LEDs on each side. And again, that battery is going to run those guys for you. It's going to run the spotlights off the back. It's also going to run the party lights off the side. So great feature there. And then you also have your 30 amp service, of course. You take the cord, pop it right through your little cord port, and plug into a generator. You can plug into a campground, an extension cord, whatever. That will bring, again, 110 power in and power up all your interior outlets. So it looks like we've got 2 there, 1 on either side of the door. You've got another one there at the back. And again, the exterior GFI outlet. It's going to also bring power into these nice big 4-foot LEDs you guys can see recessed up here in the corners. There's 4 of those in here, and these are crazy bright lights. So if you need to pull a car in here and work on it, you're going to have tons of light and plenty of light to be able to really see what you need to do. Also, of course, it's going to power up that AC unit with a heat strip, so you can heat and cool this trailer as well with that awesome AC unit. and have some climate control. 3-year factory warranty. I believe this trailer weighs 5,000 pounds, should give you a 6,000 or 7,000 pound payload capacity. You guys can view all those exact specs again on the website at getmytrailer.com. Purchase it right now. And again, remember, if you're not here, no worries. We ship. We've got some great shipping rates as well. So give us a call, 303-688-8485. Email us for quicker service at sales@getmytrailer.com, or always just go right to the website at getmytrailer.com, and be sure to like and subscribe.